For a Cholocho born maskandi singer, music should propagate harmony and wisdom drawn from various cultural practices and traditions. With his band affectionately known as Abafana, bakaMzilikazi, Doit Nkomo says tracks like Umbaba, Onjani, Ndandane and Usizi urge everyone not only to be a brother's keeper but also to revive cultural practices.
Izingoma zami zinemfundiso ezinye ziyakha kakhulu abantu ikakhulu intanga yethu encane leyi esakhulayo nabantu abadala ngoba sicula kakhulu sikhangelele kakhulu entweni ezifana namasiko kakhulu ukuthi sivuselele intsha yethu ukuthi ingakhohlwa into ezasenzeka kudala into ezifana nogida amadlozi kungayekwa lokho abantu sebekholela entweni zamakhiwa umuntu omnyama uyohlala umuntu omnyama ngeke azatshintshe. So nathi sizama ukuthi sibuyisele khona okuyanawe kusenzeka kudala emandulo kobokhokho bethu olobhengula nabomzilikazi. Nathi noma kuthiwa sawuchiya nalo mhlaba abantu bekwazi ukuthi benjani beqhubeke futhi ngakho khona lokhu.
Abafana bakaMzilikazi leader says they are geared to spoil their local fans with a new album.
Lo nyaka likhona iCD eselizophuma vele ngayo yena linyanga ezayo April liyaphuma iCD elitsha labafana bakaMzilikazi. Elizabe liphuma litsha nyunyunyunyu. Izwakwazi ukuthi liyohle liqale vele ukutholakala khona lapha ekhaya ngoba imisebenzi uzoyenzela khona lapha ekhaya.
Abafana bakaMzilikazi have produced albums that include the Hlani Bafana and Sibuya Lenga Pressure, which has enjoyed a wide support base in Johannesburg.